Hi. Let's do our instrument of the week. Last week we had the violin. That's this little guy right here. This week, we got the viola. It's just a little bit bigger than the violin. And because it's a little bit bigger, it plays sounds that are a little bit lower than the violin. But it has all the same parts as the violin, and it looks a lot like it, just a little bit bigger. I'm going to show you a violin right now. We'll pretend it's a viola, because I don't have a viola. So, let's take a look at it.